privilege to come into God's presence, just to linger with the one who set me free. As I lift mine eyes and see his awesome glory, I remember who he